Actress Juhi Chawla's brother Bobby, who was in coma since 2010 at the Jasloke Hospital, died Sunday. He was cremated at the Banganga Crematorium. Bobby, whose condition was serious for a long time, died at 7 a.m. He was in coma since April 2010 after suffering a stroke while having dinner at a restaurant. His last rites took place in the evening and many celebrities including Shah Rukh Khan, Deepika Padukone, Abhinav Sinha and Farah Khan were also present. Ionist Report.